Try this DIY non-toxic moth repellent. Add 1 teaspoon cloves to a small square of cheesecloth. Tie with a rubber band, then hang in your closet or place in a drawer.